It happened on one of them zippity-doo-dah days. Now, that's the kind of day when you can't open your mouth, 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 open your mouth.
What we are trying during all these discussions and talks here is to see if we cannot radically bring about a transformation of the mind. Not accept things as they are, but to understand it, to go into it, to examine it. Give your heart and your mind with everything that you have to find out, the way of living differently. But that depends on you and not somebody else. Because in this, there is no teacher, there is no leader, there is no guru, there is no master. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil, you are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader, you are everything. To understand is to transform what is.
Cowboy, it's a long, long way from your home sweet home.
Smoke
smoking your last cigarette on your washed iron, singing your own song, boy, to others sitting sad. Not really like sitting bull in my hand. 90 million native American have paid with the blood to protect their plane in vain. American dream is a fake, a trap, an attack for the human rights, right? In the name of peace, European settlers have created an unmanned cemetery. No sense of guilt, never check the reality. Sorry, persona non grata for me. 60 million Africans left dead to make you American great again. So are you kidding me? Zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. Here comes the time of a famous day. Shut up your mouth. Shut up your mouth. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. Here comes the time of a famous day. Shut up your mouth. Shut up your mouth. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-hey. Here comes the time of a famous day.